This segment of Domarvalife is brought to you by the Veterinary Medical Center in Easton.
Did you know that 13 of the United States have a designated official state dog? Did you know that?
I kind of knew that.
Oh, I didn't. Okay. Well, in Maryland, for example, it's the Chesapeake Bay Retriever, which was made official in 1964. In Virginia, the American Foxhound became the official dog in 1966.
And in Delaware, it was the Golden Retriever up until 2017. But there's a bill that unanimously passed the House just this past week to make Delaware State Dog a rescue dog. And we have some rescue dogs and cats looking for a new home in today's Pet Connect. Our first stop is Brandywine Valley SPCA in Georgetown, where you will find Callista. Callista is a three-year-old beauty who is looking for her forever family. Callista transferred in from an overcrowded city shelter after finding herself on the euthanasia list. Look at that face! And has since been without a home for almost a year. As friendly as the day is long, Callista would love to be your only fur baby so that she can soak up all of your love.
Callista looks like a cutie pie.
Mm-hmm.
Next stop, the Humane Society of Wicomico County. This is Bella. Bella is a five-year-old boxer mix, and this girl loves children and loves to go on long walks, so that's pretty cool. She's a true doll baby and will cuddle close for her people. Her bags are all packed, and she's ready for a new adventure in a new home. She's in a foster home, so please call the shelter if you're interested in meeting her.
Worcester County Humane Society is where you'll find Trinity. Trinity is a really sweet and playful 3.5-year-old female. She's been at the shelter for a little over a year. Trinity will be hanging out in the kitty condos at the West OC Petco for the next couple of weeks. And finally, Juno, who is also from the Worcester County Humane Society. Juno is a year and a half old female domestic short hair who is sweet, outgoing, and loves attention. She came to the shelter with her sons, Burton and Keaton, who are also available for adoption. Juno will also be hanging out at the kitty condos at the West OC Petco. Okay, it's time for something. You need to step up for Jimmy.
I do.
Because you know what happens now.
It's the pup date.
Yeah, it's time to celebrate some success stories. This one comes out of the Brandywine Valley SPCA, which has many locations, including a shelter in Georgetown. This is Nick. Nick is a dog with special needs. Shelter staff believe it's a result of severe head trauma. Nick had been waiting for a loving family to take him in and give him the great life he deserves.
And we're proud to report all of Nick's dreams came true recently. Here, he's with his new humans. They wrote to the shelter saying, "My husband and I absolutely love Nick. He settled in as if he's lived here his whole life." Apparently, Nick and his brother, the black dog on the left, love playing together nonstop. I'd say that's happy tales all around.
And I would have to agree with you.